You've heard it on TV. Now get the world's most annoying laugh as a security alarm. Use it in the home. In the car. Or even as a torture technique at Guantanamo Bay. As named by the CSIRO as the most repellent sound ever made.
Stop! Oh, it's worse!